Portland disabled kids got the ride of a lifetime at a brewery in Torrance, all courtesy of the Flying Heroes Club. That's so awesome. Your group is the brainchild of a stunt coordinator who rigged up a computerized flying system similar to that used in big Hollywood blockbusters. The kids get to fly like superheroes, and the rig tours around locations like children's hospitals to bring little fun to the kids dealing with some personal struggles. But that is amazing.
It's amazing. As a nonprofit, Jim Churchman, he's the biggest stunt coordinator in Hollywood. He just directed Brie Larson in Captain Marvel.
Yeah.
So lucky for these kids.
Seriously,
what a great program. And that's going to do for us at noon. Thank you so much for being with us.